the power of love exceeds the love of power, the world will be a better place. So that's the best advice I think we can get from anyone. That tells us the hierarchy we should choose between the two. And so my choice of hierarchy is, so it's like the impact on business, love first, power second. So I'm for the power of love rather than love of power.